Hello, 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 amazing people of YouTube. Welcome back to Aki's Kitchen. I hope you are all doing well, and I hope you are in mood to make pizza, because today I will show you the best recipe for homemade pizza. Authentic Italian style pizza with a thin crust. Quick, simple, delicious, and so easy to make any day of the week. So let's start. The most important part of the pizza is the dough. You have to make the perfect dough to be crunchy, crispy, and delicious. So preheat our oven to 230 degrees Celsius, set to fan. Now, before you do anything else, place a large baking pan with a thick bottom upside down in the oven. You want this pan to get extremely hot so the pizza will become crispy and perfect. Now, for the dough. Add 1 packet active dry yeast to a bowl and combine it with 250 ml of water at room temperature. Add a generous pinch of sugar and stir until the sugar and the yeast dissolve. In another bowl, I'm going to add 300 grams of flour, 100 grams of corn flour, 100 grams of semolina, salt, and combine these two mixtures. Add 3 tablespoons of olive oil and start to mix it together with a spoon. It's going to be a thick mixture. As soon as it can no longer be mixed with a spoon, turn it out on a clean working surface and start to knead by hand. This doesn't really take long at all. Just knead it until it is elastic, smooth, and look like that. Now, take a bowl. Brush the inside of a bowl with some olive oil. Place the dough in the bowl. Cover with plastic wrap. And let it rest for up to 2 hours until it doubles in size. It depends from the room temperature and the weather. It will not take more than 2 hours, so be patient. Look at how nice and puffy it is. I want to show you how it is from inside. It looks like marshmallow. Can you see that? Perfect. Now, roll out the dough by hand. Divide it into 5 equal parts and sprinkle with a generous amount of semolina. Make it rain semolina. Each piece make 1 pizza. So now let's prepare our tomato sauce. Empty a can of whole tomatoes into a bowl. Crush them with a fork. You might like to leave a few pieces larger. Add some basil. Some thyme. 3 tablespoons of ketchup. Three tablespoons of breadcrumbs. Salt. Pepper, a pinch of sugar, a few drops of Worcester sauce, 2 tablespoons olive oil, and last 1 to 2 tablespoons of grated Parmesan. Stir to combine. And it's ready. Trust me, guys, this is the fastest and the tastiest tomato sauce for pizza. And now let's prepare our pizza. Sprinkle some semolina onto a cutting board. Roll out the dough with a rolling pin. If it sticks to the board, just sprinkle a little more semolina. Look at that. So nice. Now, spread 2 tablespoons of this beautiful tomato sauce over the pizza dough. Guys, do not think if you add more tomato sauce, your pizza will become better. 2 tablespoons is enough. Now I will give this pizza a Greek flair. First of all, we need some feta cheese. This should be enough. We need some julienne of onions. This is enough. Some julienne of green pepper. Some olives. Some drops of Greek extra virgin olive oil. And my last touch, some fresh oregano. Now, it's time to bake this beautiful pizza. Take your board with you, open the oven, and you have to be very, very fast. Transfer the pizza onto the hot over 10 baking pan as quickly as possible. Now, the only thing you have to do is to wait 7 to 10 minutes. The first one is ready. Look at that. Nice and thin. And look at how nicely the feta cheese has melted. I will carry on with the next one. I have kept the last two of them plain, just tomato sauce and the dough, because I want to decorate them at the last moment with fresh ingredients. So, at the first one, I will add some mozzarella. Some rocket. And some oregano. Of course, extra virgin Greek olive oil and some freshly ground pepper. Perfection. And the other one, I will add some prosciutto of course, some mozzarella rocket and extra virgin Greek olive oil. And it's time for me to taste my creation. I will eat my pizza like a boss. You never saw somebody eating pizza like this, but it's my way. And it's the best way to enjoy your pizza. Please make this wonderful, crunchy, tasty pizza at home. And let me know if you like it. Filakia, γεια σας.